And when in doubt, charge head first right into the fire. Quick save. Here we go. In conclusion, you're not supposed to go into the fire. Maybe we follow these pipes backwards and see where they lead. I guess that kind of makes sense. So here's three pipes here. Here's the middle one, so I would have thought that you would have to, like, turn the valve here. But it doesn't seem to allow you to do that. That's okay. This pipe goes up. Hmm. This is the bottom pipe that we're following. So this must be the middle pipe, which goes into here. And they all broke. Hmm. This guy is like the strangest walk cycle. He must be like very, very injured. Because he doesn't seem to be walking properly. Hmm. Maybe I'm supposed to be looking for a way up to that place there. In that case, I'm going to use my flashlight to kind of search everything. And shoot everything I can't search. There's something at the bottom down here. Oh, there's this tube. We cannot swim through it. Never mind. Ow. Did not mean to get cut on fire. Oh, so I think this is just like something we're not supposed to cross at all. Okay. So after much thinking, I suspect that it wants us to go up the hole. This hole, yeah. Yeah, that may be difficult. No, I did not mean to use that mallet pack. That's annoying. Oh good, now we can make this place not photosensitive safe. Can we push the table? Take that possibly important stuff on the table. We can push this trash can, kind of. I don't think the game would, you know, make us push a trash can all that way. Just doesn't seem like that kind of game. I'm stuck on this one. If anybody has any suggestions, you know, I'm all ears. But it seems to me like we have to get up there somehow. And I'll just start shooting random fire extinguishers. Which I'm positive are supposed to do exactly that. Please use the handrail as you fall into this gorge. See what the mission is. Find a way back up to the main building. Oh, so it looks like this is like an invisible wall. Like it's preventing me from jumping up there. I guess ducking isn't the solution. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to go through there either. Are there any, like, fire extinguishers in the area? I don't know. So maybe you shoot them and it puts out the fire or something like that? But I do not think so. Hmm. Can we see what's up here? Not really. It looks more like a way out than a way in, if I'm, yeah. So the question is, how do we actually get there? Which, you know, I've got no idea. Now we can't get up there. I guess slow motion probably wouldn't help. Flying bicycle kick of inspiration. Oh, and kick the fence, that's funny. I don't know what closing the door does. Love how you can like bump the light with your head and it swings. Oh, did I break the pipe? No, their pipes are broken, so... Peculiar. And I'm not making good progress because the building stopped shaking. Alright, I'm walking around like a headless chicken. I'm gonna take a look at every corner. Every room is like the left hand on the left wall method, I guess. And see what we can find. Maybe there's an alternate way to cross the chasm that I'm not seeing. We try and land here? Nope. Never mind. Let's see here. I don't think the game will give us any hints of what we have to do or where to go. Oh, are you kidding me? Of course, I didn't think to jump off the balcony into what I had assumed was certain death, but apparently is not. Alright, so now that very frustrating part is through. Ow. What's everybody's favorite movie? Let's now I'm curious what everybody's favorite movie is. Ow. Now let's go for the ladder, I guess. Quick save. No. Probably have to go with Army of Darkness. Okay. I don't think I've seen that one. Is that a horror movie? Although it sounds familiar. Maybe I have seen it. Oh, 30 evil. Oh, okay. Sounds good. Yeah, I know I've seen some of the Evil Dead movies, but I know I haven't seen all of them. And it's there's been so many of them, it's hard to keep track of which one's which. Or Rise of the Evil Dead and Night of the Evil Dead and all that kind of stuff. I have trouble keeping track. There's a medkit down there, nice. I'm thinking Living Dead. Oh, yes. Yeah, okay, yeah. Fifth Element and Return of the King. Okay, yeah, yeah. Both of those are very good movies. Yeah, I saw it. Oh, okay. Should have known there'd be a sneaky little tunnel down here. Oh. Yeah, this skeleton was up there all alone, yeah. He had no body to be with. There we go. Oh, nice. That's awesome. Oh, hello. How's it going? They left her to die. They keep releasing new additions. Yeah. The easiest way to tell if a movie did really well in theaters is if they make like 10 more of them with 5 different editions each. Versions, nice. That's awesome. Pop down here real quick. Oh. Don't mean to keep using the med kits when I'm already fully healed. Nice. I love how he bopped his head under the water just so he could climb out of the water. Did I miss that lock at point blank? Yeah, that's true. Yeah, Bandit is very vocal about his favorite movie. Oh no. I don't have any health either. This is going to be a very difficult boss fight. I have full health and that's it. I have a bunch of grenades. Hopefully that's enough to pin him down for now. Did we get it? No, we didn't. We'll try another grenade. I guess I only have one left, so. I think we got the boss.